Leland Prince's very public demise did exactly what we wanted, Asset. It spooked other major Terra Nova players, leading them to slip up. First up, Tobias Klein, head of Terra Nova's operations for all of Western Europe. We were closing in on Klein's home in Munich when he fled to a busy amusement park, assuming he couldn't be taken out among such a large crowd. Klein underestimated our resourcefulness. And yours.
Thank you.
Exemplary work remaining undetected, Asset. An amusement park provides no shortage of potential witnesses. With Klein out of the picture, Terra Nova's logistical coordination is in shambles. Their remaining leaders will make graver and graver errors until our mission is inevitably completed.